Hey guys, what's going on? Nivens here. Time for your weekly rock windup. Going to jump right into it with Alter Bridge celebrating their 10th anniversary, believe it or not, on January 6th. And they're going to roll out a massive 27-disc box set, Alter Bridge X. It's going to have something like 16 CDs, DVDs, vinyl, Blu-ray, hard book coffee table thing, you know what I'm saying. Limited to only 3,000 copies, 1,500 for Europe, 1,000 for the United States, and 500 for the rest of the world. So if you are an Alter Bridge fan, make sure you look on the lookout for this, again, January 6th. Well, some sad news to report. Metallica fans not going to be having Orion Music and More Festival this year. That would have been their third year, or I should say next year in 2014, deciding to postpone it, I guess maybe for another year or something like that. Of course, they did it in Detroit this year. They did it in Atlantic City, New Jersey last year. But they are going to be co-headlining the Sonosphere Festival over in UK with Iron Maiden. This is the first time these guys have ever gotten together, so start planning your trip now. Well, speaking of iconic bands, Brian May of Queen speaking out this week that there's plenty more unreleased material from Freddie Mercury than he even thought that was out there. So it looks like he's going to be continuing to roll some things out. Of course, many people feel like Freddie Mercury, arguably one of the greatest, if not the greatest vocalist of all time. So it should be interesting to see what kind of stuff gets rolled out. And to close out your weekly rock windup, hey man, I hope you get better really, really soon, to King's X frontman Doug Pinnick. It seemed that last week, this kind of went under the radar, I didn't even see it, but he had to be rushed to the hospital for a hernia. I guess he has some sort of issue also with lymph nodes. So doctor saying to take it easy, go back to LA and just chill out for a little while, so he's going to do so. So again, I hope that he bounces back and makes a full recovery. I'm Nivens, thank you very much for tuning in to your weekly rock windup. I'll be out and about tomorrow, Saturday, from noon to 2 at Complete Nutrition over in Oak Park Mall. Where I will be getting people registered for tickets to check out Stone Temple Pilots Thursday at the Voodoo Lounge. So come on out, say hi, and we'll kick it for a little while. Have a great weekend.